Hey, what's up to all y'all out there in the spirits? Brad from t-birdsoaring. I'm gonna keep this really brief, just real quick, two messages. So, you know, pride is important. I think pride is needed in moderate doses. You gotta watch that, because that could turn into like an ego type of thing, in my opinion. But this right here, humbleness, humility. Me is the key, you know, staying humble, and then, you know, put some hustle on it, elevate your life, and then being playful, man, like, be more playful. That's something I gotta work on myself, because I work so hard, I work so much, but yeah, just playing, making a conscious effort to just be more playful, and raise your vibrations, get them up, man, smile, just for the sake of smiling, dance, you know, dance anywhere, sing. Don't matter if others like the way you sing. You know, it's your vibration. So hold that down. And definitely laughter, especially if you're laughing in the face of low vibrational projections and people, you know, trying to bring you down or attacking you or what have you. Laugh at it. Okay? So that's the message. So yeah, so that's it. All right, till next time. Much love. Peace.